Louis Spicolli's in for a bad time, I'm afraid.
Everybody is when they get in the ring with Bad News Brown.
Bad News Brown!
Well, I think a few guys would take exception to that. The Hitman, uh-oh, for one. Didn't even wait for the bell, did he?
Doesn't need a bell. He knows what he's going to do when he gets in there.
I guess so. Spicolli head first into the top turnbuckle. This Bad News, I never see him use too many legitimate wrestling moves. It's always
a man. The man's an expert in the martial arts.
I just said legitimate wrestling moves. The martial arts are really not legitimate wrestling moves.
I'm getting to
that. A lot of them are illegal.
He's also a legitimate wrestler. He can box and he can street fight. He's got it all down.
Uh-huh. Well, what you say is true, Brain, but I understand there's a lot of concerned people right now in the World Wrestling Federation. In fact, some of them have put together a petition, and I understand they have quite a few signatures on that thing, and Bad News is going to have to respond to it, and he does.
The nerve of these beer-belly sharecroppers, the nerve of them. They got the nerve to hand Bad News a petition asking me to have a little mercy on their spineless cockroaches. Well, I don't ask for no mercy, and I don't give none.
I don't know why all your family members signed that contract.
Oh, you're just trying to start
petition.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't, huh?
There's a lot of people that... I bet you Bret Hart's name is on the top of that petition.
Oh, will you stop? I'll tell
you
what.
His is Neidhart's.
This guy just may have bit off a little bit more than he can chew, because when you deal with the Hitman, Bret Hart, don't forget, you're also dealing with the Anvil.
The Ghetto Blaster.
He got him.
Right from behind.
Get ready to count, ref.
Oh, but that's what the referee's in there for. He knows his job.
Watch this.
This is humiliating. This is disgusting. Now look at this. Slap in his face. Let's get the official word.
Here is your winner, Bad News Brown.
Bad News, with that right hand raised in a token of victory. Let's go back and take a look, Brain.
He's a vicious man. Watch this. From behind, the Ghetto Blaster right in the back of the head. You can see the man's neck snap, his head shake. There he is, standing there, taking a lunch.
Right into the external occipital protuberance. Right now, we'll take it to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center.